Everybody, and welcome to the video. Today we're going to be doing what I like to call the Auto Shop Mini Heist. That's what we call Auto Shop Missions. So sit back and enjoy the video.
So ain't no self-respecting criminal robs a bank without some thermal charges in their pocket. That shit be like the 4th of July with no fireworks. I got the scanner on. Police are saying a couple of fools just stole an armored truck and they trying to blow it open right now. Head to the spot I just sent you. It's out in the sticks. Careful, they got the truck surrounded. Gonna be hot. Get them bombs, aight?
I heard you picked up the explosives for the Fleece Elixir. I like how you think, motherfucker. Ahead.
Pay attention. Police and banks are all equipped with alarms that go right to the LSPD. Trigger that shit, and those fools will be on you before you even get your hand in the cookie jar. But we got a plan. The client used to work there, so he's supplying the right kind of signal jammers. That way you got a couple of minutes before the alarms reach 5-0. I'm sending you the location of the stash. You're looking for a bunch of cell phones and a duffel bag in the trunk of a car. Grab them, get moving.
Just started. You ain't got a lot of time to plant those jammers outside the banks. Every bank that's got one of these is gonna be much easier to hit. My kind of business plan.
Hey, Rainbow. What's the deal?
Couple of jammers up and running. Should have given you a nice little head start when we hitting them.
Them alarms up at police are set to snooze. You feel me? Peace.
Thank you.
go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand to die for long. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
Keep it correct, dawg. Pull up, hit the vote, leave with the fat pocket. All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next.
Hey there.
A couple more to go, dawg.
Sounds like they got the whole precinct out on your ass. Y'all stay collected.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at. Pull up, hit the boat, leave with the fat pocket. Let no raggedy ass police cruiser pull up on you.
You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. It's the fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I was a lady. My girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucker second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done.
Hey, if 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to cash out.
Motherfucker. All right, just meet him at the drop and grab the payout.
Okay. Who's ready to go for the motherfucking gold, y'all? Union Depository. You ain't shit in this town till you hit the Union, baby. They got a shipment of bars sitting there all ripe for the taking. And Kenny got a buyer all lined up. Although, if you ask me, this is the kind of buyer you only want to sell to once. You feel me? Only way they could be any more shady was if they had FIB tattooed on their ass. And for all I know, they do. But Kay says it's cool, so it's cool. All we gotta do is find a way inside, find a way into the vault, and get moving on this thing. Let's make our mark.
Listen up. We getting ready to hit the Union Depository, y'all. I'm talking gold. You gonna need one of them passes to the depository's vault elevator. Kay's client pinned down some 1% motherfucker that's got his own personal pass. Sending you the address now.
Let me get the fuck out of here!
Okay, looks good. I'ma have my people keep an eye on that SUV and bring up whatever gears in there when it's time to get moving. Keep the pass and drop it off at the auto shop next time you're here. Good work. Hey, listen up. We getting ready for a big one, y'all. Stealing gold from the Union Depository. Now, I ain't one for gossip, but the client just came through with a piece that's juicy and useful. The bank manager's cheating on his wife with his secretary. Shifty-ass motherfucker. We gonna use this shit to get the vault codes out of him. Step one, steal a police chopper so we can track his car. Been listening to the police scanners and there's one over at LSIA. Step two, use the high-res camera on there to catch his ass red-handed. I talk soon. We'll be right back.
Family Show.
laughing at that pic you got of the bank manager. He sent them vault codes over like that. Aye, bye.
Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now, this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like, she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this.
Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flip the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
Let me see your ID. Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. Your shit gonna be heavy.
Thank you.
Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, K?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Bam. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
We busted!
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
Soon as your bag's full, we put a plug and get the hell out. Cops gonna be hitting you with everything they got.
You wanna see a fucking response time? Do something to get the balls that nervous. These motherfuckers in each other's pockets. Never gonna stop, y'all. Get to the damn car.
Ha ha!
I like the sound of that. Y'all in the car?
Try, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, Kate. It's the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cop.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. How we know this client of yours is legit, Kay? This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool, she cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after a shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha. Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen. Hey, I don't hear sirens.
Damn straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Hey, her people confirmed that you're there. My ass feel richer already.
Thank you for watching my video, and if you like what you see, like, subscribe, and share for future videos so you'll be able to get notification that whenever I do make more videos. Thank you, and have a good day.